Well, I heard a fellow talking about church the other day. He criticized most everything the preacher had to say. He told me about the deacons, how they had fallen too. He looked at me and said, "What kind of Christian are you?"
Well, I'm a blood-washed, born-again child of the King. I've been baptized, sanctified, and that is why I sing. I am walking with Jesus according to His Word. I am filled with His Spirit. I am happy in the Lord.
I started to tell him that I could clearly see his eyes were really searching to find something wrong with me. And then something deep inside me started bubbling up again. And when I started speaking, here's what I said to him.
Wait.